Hey everyone, thanks for coming back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. And in this video, guys, I wanted to quickly look into the cryptocurrency market because things are going out of control. Crazy times, very good times. So hopefully things will only be improving. As I always say, as long as we can hold, price always increase. And as we can see, price currently, especially for Bitcoin and Ethereum, and I'd say Litecoin as well and Ethereum Classic are very, very good. Dash, no bad as well. Obviously, Dash has been higher than that. But Ethereum Classic, Bitcoin, Ethereum are definitely skyrocketing at the moment. I've actually talked about Ethereum Classic last night and Ethereum. And look at the results. Things are going out of control. I also do a Bitcoin upgrade on my Genesis mining contract using one of your codes. And while I'm talking about this, I wanted to say thank you very much to each and every one of you who is following me, who is subscribing to my channel, all the comments, messages. And I also want to say thank you for using my code for your upgrades. I really, really appreciate it. And I'll be returning the favor and support you back as much as I can, as quick as I can. As you can see, I've got quite a big list. The only reason it takes me a while is because obviously I'm not doing the minimum upgrade. So therefore, it takes me a bit, you know, a bit longer than I anticipated, but not to worry. I will be upgrading using your codes, and as you can see, quite a few upgrades coming up. Some codes I'll be using it more than once because people have used my code as well more than once. So just, you know, have a bit of patience, and I'll be using your code too. Another thing, real quickly, is that this is a list for myself, so it doesn't mean this is the order I'm gonna follow, but this is the upgrades that I want to be doing, and as you can also see, there are quite a few of them. So let's first of all look at the cryptocurrency market prices. And as we already said, they're just going out of control, guys, especially Bitcoin and Ethereum. Bitcoin, I think, is going to hit 2000. I think it's edging. It wants to hit 2000. And this is why I actually, some time ago, I decided I got to jump on the Bitcoin contract. And in a way, we're lucky, guys. We used to upgrade Litecoin Dash, even myself, and I know a lot of people doing that. And as soon as actually Genesis Mining took those contracts out, in a way they gave us, you know, they made us a favor because we didn't have the option to upgrade Litecoin or Dash. And for me, Ethereum was definitely not an option, not because the contract is not profitable. In fact, it is very profitable. And as you can see, the price at the moment is crazy high. However, I have mining rigs which were mining Ethereum for me. So therefore, I said to myself, it's no point to upgrade the Ethereum. Let me jump on the Bitcoin contract. And as you can see, it's up to 7 terahashes, which I'm extremely happy about it. We're going to do a quick calculation after I do the upgrade. So yeah, Genesis Mining in a way did us a favor by either sold, you know, did they sold out? We don't know. They said they sold them out, but we don't know. But they definitely did me a favor, and I'm guessing you are very happy as well, because if you are upgrading Bitcoin or Ethereum at the moment, you must be just like myself, very, very happy with what we're seeing. Bitcoin definitely will hit, I think, over 2000. It looks like, I always said, guys, if you can hold as long as you can, eventually the price will always go high, profits will be much bigger. I've made videos about these things. And yeah, Ethereum as well, killing it. However, I think my favorite one at the moment probably is Ethereum Classic, because obviously this mining Bitcoin and Ethereum is great in terms of return and price and all this. But for me, long term investment, I think Ethereum Classic maybe makes a bit more sense, because price is low at the moment. It has the potential to go as high as probably $50, $100. Why not? Not long ago, Ethereum price was hovering about that. So Ethereum Classic is pretty much the same as Ethereum, let's say 2.0 version, but pretty much the same exact thing. And I think Ethereum Classic will hit the $100 as well. And this is where I'm hoping to make the huge profits. So yeah, guys, Dash as well is not bad. Obviously, it's been higher. Monero is also quite high. Now, those coins like Steam, guys, and Ripple and NIM, they're also very great coins, worth investing. So yeah, if you fancy investing in them, go ahead, because I think every coin price will go higher than what it is right now. It may take a while, but it will. So very, very good things happening at the moment, and yeah, let's just hold on for a while and make some huge, huge profits. Now that's for the prices. Stay tuned, and we're gonna look into it. Now, if Bitcoin hits 2,000, that would be crazy, really, really amazing. If Ethereum gets to 150, that would be crazy as well. So I'm definitely having my eyes on the top, like Bitcoin, Ethereum Classic, and Litecoin. This is my top coins to follow. Dash as well, but Dash, I think, has certain things that needs to improve before it can, kind of compete with the other four. But it's definitely a great investment as well. So let's move on now to my Bitcoin contract upgrade, and I'm gonna use this code right here. And what I'm gonna do, guys, is, as you can see, a 0.35 upgrade. So let me find it. There you have it. And I'm gonna pay with Dash. I'm quite happy with that, although price is not as high. I'm very happy with paying with that. Let's see, hopefully the code gets validated. Yep, perfect. Confirm order. Get the amount and address and pay for it. Hopefully tonight I'll do another video, or tomorrow morning doing another upgrade, and so on, because I definitely want to do a lot of upgrades. Price of Bitcoin is crazy high, and I want to take advantage of mining as much as possible Bitcoin, and obviously holding afterwards. Okay, excellent. That's going through perfect, and let's see. That is great, guys. Almost 7.5 terahashes. I feel very happy about that. Really, really good. Unfortunately, I don't hold Litecoin enough, or Ethereum, or Dash. So I'm just gonna wait for today payment, and as soon as I get the payments, I'll do another upgrade. So yeah, stay tuned for that, guys. I really appreciate it. If you do want to return me a favor, you can always find my code in the description section or in the comment section. And if you do use it, feel free to leave me a code as well in the comment section, so as you can see, I can support you back. And I do support everyone that supports me as much as I can, as quick as I can. So let's quickly now look into what I can possibly expect to make with my contract so far, because obviously, let's be honest, I think all of us, we are in for profits rather than anything else. So we are obviously looking at what profits we can make and what we can expect. Now, the pool fee, guys, I like to put it at 50%. I know it's lower, but I just want to be in the safe side. It makes it a bit more realistic for me, because obviously difficulties varies. So I kind of put the fees at 50. Of course, you can calculate exactly what it is, but for me, that's what I look at, because I think for me this is more realistic after difficulty and price or so. That's how I like to put it for myself, at 50. And then when it comes more in terms of payment, I'm happy. So there you have it, guys. Very good results. I'm very happy. What we're gonna look into straight after the pool fees. So therefore, I'm looking to make $3.30 a day, 23 a week, close to 100 a month, and annually $1,204, which is very, very good investment, at least in my book. As we can clearly see, the price is getting higher and higher. So can you imagine if this gets to 3,000, 4,000, 5,000? Then we'll be talking. So definitely looking forward to the Bitcoin price. There you go, rising again. Definitely looking forward to that price hitting all-time high, over 2,000 and above. Well, thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned for great videos to come up. And if you enjoy what I'm doing, feel free to subscribe to my channel. And yeah, thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Bye-bye for now.